What's up, YouTube? This is FourthStarTCG, and today I got a very special delivery. I have my 6 boxes of X and Y9 Rage of the Broken Sky to open up for you guys. I'm super excited for this set. This is just an amazing set. You got shiny Mega Gyarados as the set mascot, and I just can't wait to crack into these boxes. So, well, I suppose we'll crack into this one first off. We'll throw all the others to the side. I will be opening up every single one of these boxes on my channel. So if you would like to see more X and Y9, definitely be sure to subscribe as I will be bringing you guys each and every one of these 6 boxes. Looks like we got a little bit of a sunlight glare right there, but this is what the box artwork looks like. Got Mega Gyarados on the front, on the side. You got a couple of the just regular card arts. And the same on the other side. Got a beautiful Dragalge there. This box is first edition, as you can see, as I just picked it up as soon as the set released. So very happy that I was able to do that. I pre-ordered these, had them shipped direct to me from Japan. Express shipping, so this set released, I want to say, in Friday in Japan, and I have it Tuesday. So just a couple of days for this to get from Japan to my doorstep, which is very nice. We'll crack this open here. Take a look at everything that's on the inside of the box artwork. And that's what the inside of the box looks like. Got Mega Gyarados EX in black and white on the sides. And of course we have 20 beautiful first edition packs that we are going to be opening up. So we will repackage the box, throw it in the background, and throw all these packs back there too. If you guys are looking for a little bit of a faster opening, be sure to check out some of my future box openings. I'm going to go a little bit slower with this one than I usually would, just because it's the first box of a new set and I want to enjoy this artwork as much as I possibly can. I haven't watched a lot of openings, so I don't know a lot about pull rates or anything like that. The one card that I really want to get in this is the Darkrai EX Full Art. It's probably one of my favorite cards from the set. So there's a Hypno. We got Hypno and Clefairy. These artworks are so creepy. Just look at that. That's crazy. Like, if you look at that Hypno artwork for a long time, it's... And then I think Hypno has hypnotized Clefairy into going down the... scary road. There's a beautiful Hone Edge artwork. That's really nice. And a sort of less interesting Cricketune. And there's the Gyarados Spirit Link. On to the next pack here. If you are unfamiliar with Japanese cards, you get 5 cards per pack. Usually 10 holos per booster box with 20 packs. So holos are about 1 in every 2 packs. You are not guaranteed a rare, as rares in Japanese are hollows. So we have a Lilligant, Dewblade. Would love to pull the Aegislash holo from this box. We got, what's this? Slowbro, right? Pancham, and a Seismitoad. So no hollows yet, but we are only 2 packs in, so no worries so far. As I would like to pull, let's shoot for 4 full arts. That would be a little bit over 50%. So 4 full arts out of these 6 boxes would be fantastic. I think this is Psychic's Mind Reading or something like that. Something to do with Psychic. I don't think it's Delinquent. I think that's another one. Here's a Durant. Nuzleaf with the clay artwork. That's pretty nice. Got a lack of focus there. Chikorita. And a Garbodor holo. So our first holo of these 6 boxes is Garbodor. Or Garbodor, or whatever you like to call it. We'll put that to the side there. And pick up another pack. The pack artwork on this is really nice. Very cool. Absolutely love to pull Greninja Break. That's my favorite break card that's been revealed so far, released, I guess. I really don't like any of the other breaks. So we got a Clefable, Numel, Seedot, Frogadier, this Frogadier artwork, just look at that. That's amazing. I love having a great camera to bring this artwork to you guys. And I believe this is Max Elixir, or Elixir, or something like that. I'm not exactly 100% on the trainers, as I don't speak Japanese, so I can't read them. And what I'm going off of is basically just what I remember from the Pokebeach translations. As we got a Trevenant here. Perugly, haven't seen that in the set in a while. A Blitzel. Froakie. And there is our first rare, or ultra rare. We got Raticate Break. That's very cool. Raticate Break there. Our second ultra rare, or first ultra rare, our second holo. As now I think what I'll start doing is I'll open up the packs and do the card trick off camera. Just in order to save some time, as it's a lot easier for me to do the pack opening and card trick off camera than it is to do it on camera. And we can get through this booster box a little bit quicker now that we've opened up some of the packs. I think this is delinquent. Pretty sure that's delinquent. Cricketot, regular Raticate, Timpole, and a Sudowoodo. So no EXs so far. The EXs in this set are really nice. Some of the highest quality EXs in a long time. There's really not one that you don't want to pull. Yeah. Drapion, that's a pretty cool Drapion with an Espeon in the background there. A Bayleaf. Rattata, right? Drowsy. And a Garchomp holo. This Garchomp is amazing. I love it. Perfect artwork for Garchomp, and it looks like it's going to be very playable as well. Whoops. Oh, I just knocked over my sleeves there. So give me a second while I grab them. I have to pick those up later, but I had a bunch of sleeves on the top, so now I gotta get some more out, but... Yeah, the first box of a set is always a blast to open. Through opening, I think I've opened up every set since X and Y4, just like immediately after release, and I've learned that you really got to take your time with the first box. So this is Reverse Valley. This is like Parallel City in the artwork, but I think it's like Darkness does 10 more and Steel does, and like damage from Darkness Pokemon does 10 more and damage from, if you're, and your steel types take 10 less damage. Something like that. We got a Trubbish, a Glammeow, and a Pangoro. That's pretty cool. Nice artwork there. Still no EXs so far. But, I mean, I would love to complete the regular set out of these six boxes. I think that's not too much to ask for. Already getting there with Raticate Break. So we have Scizor Spirit Link, of course the other Mega Evolution in the set being Scizor. Got Heatmore, Swanna, a Skrelp, and awesome, there's our first EX, a shiny Gyarados EX. So that's very cool. I'm not a big fan of this Gyarados EX. I thought it could have been done better, but I mean, it is a shiny Gyarados EX, so... Still very cool. As I said, my favorite full art in this set probably going to be the Darkrai EX. But really love all of the full arts in this set, as the Ho-Oh probably coming in second favorite, and then the Mega Gyarados EX full art. And there's a Slowking holo. So yeah, Ho-Oh, the colorless Ho-Oh, that's a really interesting EX. That would be something that would be great to pull. I think this Ho-Oh EX is our first colorless Ho-Oh since, I want to say, Neo Revelations? Something like that, where we had a... Or maybe there was Sky Ridge, and that was the crystal Ho-Oh. But all right. So we have Ferrothorn, Seedot, Honedge, Ducklet, and Burst Balloon. I think it's Burst Balloon or Burst Bubble Balloon, something like that. We are at five holos, I want to say. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yep. And we have, yeah, so we're halfway through this booster box. All right, Time Puzzle. This is a very interesting trainer. If you play one, you can, like, look at the top three cards or two cards of your deck and rearrange them however you want. If you play two Time Puzzle, you get to pick two cards back from your discard, which is interesting. Got a Gible, Slowpoke, Fantump, and a Dragalge Holo. Very nice, getting some awesome holos in this box. But nothing crazy yet. Always looking for that full art pull. But of course, we do have six more boxes if this does not turn out to be amazing. All right. Here we have a Splash Energy. I don't know what that does. It's nothing good. Another beautiful Frogadier. A Chikorita. Dewblade. And Sigalith. I want to say we have maybe 8 packs left. 1, 2, 3, maybe 6, 7. Still definitely got a good chance to pull a full art, as we have Zebstrika, Pharaoh Seed, another Cricketoon, Froakie. Holy crap! Mega Scizor EX full art. Whoa! Take a look at that. Oh, wow. That's amazing. Whoa. This is just crazy. Look at this card. Beautiful. Beautiful artwork. That deserves a spot in the background. Mega Scizor EX full art. That's what I'm talking about. I was getting a little worried about this box, maybe that it wasn't going to live up to the expectations, but whew, that does it. Wow. All right, so we can go a little bit quicker through the rest of this, through the rest of these packs, knowing that there won't be a full art in any of these, as there's a Cloyster. Once you get one full art in a box, I've never seen a Japanese booster box where you pull two full arts. So, pretty sure that everything I've ever seen, and I've watched, I don't know how many Japanese booster boxes and opened up booster boxes myself, I've never seen two full arts being pulled. So the full arts are the cards that you really... Ooh, look at that awesome Greninja. That's another card that I really wanted to pull. So we got the fantastic Greninja there. Now going into the last four packs. Still looking for another EX. I think we do have one more EX in here. Yeah. That's definitely something that should happen. There's the Psychic's Mind Reading, a Pan Sham, Nuzleaf, Numel, and Shiftry. Three packs left. Hopefully we can get this done in under 16 minutes or so. And the next couple openings, the next openings that I do will be faster than this, just so you guys know. So they aren't going to be 16-minute booster box openings all the time. You got Rattata, a Shellder, and awesome Aegislash Holo. We might be getting up there. That'd be crazy if we only got two EXs in this box. I mean, I guess with the advent of the breaks, what, three? It's technically, you call it a 3 EX box or 3 ultra rare box. You get the break, the shiny Gyarados, and the Mega Scizor full art. But in the advent of completing my set, it would be awesome to grab one more EX card, as we got a Pharaoh Seed and awesome Espeon EX. Very nice. A lot of people are kind of annoyed that Umbreon EX didn't get put in the set, as they put Darkrai EX in as the Dark Pokemon instead of Umbreon. And they're sort of fearing that it would go the way of Suicune. I doubt we have anything in this pack, so we'll just go through it very quickly here. Nothing there. We got a Gyarados Spear. We got two trainers. That's pretty cool. But yeah, so this was a absolutely fantastic box. Couldn't ask for better out of my first booster box of X and Y 9. Do a quick organization here of the pulls. You of course can see the main one in the background being Mega Scizor EX Full Art. But we had Aegislash, Greninja, Dragalge, Slowking, Garchomp, and Garbodor for a holos. We had a Raticate Break, and EXs were Espeon and Shiny Gyarados. And of course, the Mega Scizor EX Full Art, the pull of this box. So thank you guys very much for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe, and stick around for the remaining five boxes that I have to open up.